Oh, wow. I didn't even know these guys are coming.
Wow.
So we're having a meet here. All right. Somewhat.
So these are 316-ish. Gotta be. Yeah, 310, 316. What if they're going next or is HO1? Because HO1 is right there. Thank you. Western Western. Wow, I've seen those. We got push in here. Oh, no. Sorry about that. And there's a lot of old grain hoppers flowing through here today. Let's see what we got for power here. 4421. That was the 316 I got. Just got tied down before I got here. A lot of grain going east. If they're full. Off that bat, yeah. Oh, that's open. There we go. Oh, yeah, they're going all the way back there. Huh? What is that? Some auto racks they got tied on there, too? Yeah, that's what it looks like. Yeah, so that's an extra long 316. Unless I'm looking at it wrong.
When you do that move too, that's only the cars that you put into 11, just what you put in there.
Oh, they ain't got no SD60E today. Huh. That's a good one. I wonder if they're talking about the very spray paint cans that they used to put that on there. Yeah, there's cars in them. Oh, hey, a barrel mix.
Charlie 464 reporting Liberty Street, line locked, follow over.
Charlie 2, I copy that. Liberty Street, line is locked, normal. Over.
That is correct.
Alright. And it's finished.
To catch another train? There she is. Silver Susky, NYSW 3024. No clue why is this, you know, sitting here. Let's take a close-up look. Beautiful. Oh, that's the 3010? I believe that's 3010 that was sitting up over here for like, I don't know what, 10 years at least, where it's just sat there. They finally moved it. So that's a good or a bad thing, you know, either spiffing it up or shipping it out. But yeah, let's take a close-up look on this side. It's pretty late in the day.